whole, please give a big hand. I hope that song brought back memories for you. Barry Manilow's The Old Songs, and of course I purposely picked that title because I wanted to kindle a fire inside of you of memories of way back when. Memories that we all grew up with, and you know, it's amazing, but songs can take us back to that certain place. Well, this next tune was one of my mom and dad's favorite. And my dad, as you know, was the Pat Boone of Singapore. Hence, I got my name Patrick. And he passed away, unfortunately, last September. But the legacy that he's left with us of music, the legacy that my mom left with us of music, they were both entertainers and singers in their own right. My beautiful mom is right here tonight, everybody. Mom, say hi. I don't like to go out with her because everybody thinks she's my girlfriend. Okay. Here we go. This is our next tune from Pat Boone himself. If you know it, sing along with me. Here we go. On a day like today, we pass the time away, writing love letters in the sand. How you act when I cry, each time I saw the time, take out love letters from the sand. You made a vow that you but somehow that vow meant nothing to you. Now my broken heart aches with every wave that breaks over love letters in the sand. Ba-da-ba-da-da. It was a whistle right here, right? All the whistlers in the house, come on. Da-da-da. Good. Don't forget to do the ba-da-ba-da-da-da-da at the end, okay? You made a vow that you would ever be true, but somehow that vow meant nothing to you.